Part 1. In this part, I'm going to ask you 3 questions about yourself and your interests. You will have 30 seconds to reply to each question. Begin speaking when you hear the sound.
Do you like art?
Have you been to painting exhibitions?
Do you think music is a type of art?
Part 2. In this part, I'm going to ask you to describe a picture. Then I will ask you 2 questions about it. You will have 45 seconds for each response. Begin speaking when you hear the sound.
Describe the picture.
Do you prefer paintings or sculptures? Do you enjoy reading poems or stories? Part 3. In this part, I'm going to ask you to compare 2 pictures, and I will then ask you 2 questions about them. You will have 45 seconds for each response. Begin speaking when you hear the sound. Tell me what you see in the two pictures.
Is it difficult or easy to be a writer?
Why do so many people like concerts? Part 4. In this part, I'm going to show you a picture and ask you 3 questions. You will have 1 minute to think about your answers before you start speaking. You will have 2 minutes to answer all 3 questions. Begin speaking when you hear the sound. Describe a concert that you have attended to. What band or artist was performing? Who did you go to the concert with? How did you feel at the concert? You can make notes to help you prepare. You now have 2 minutes to talk.